I can't thank them enough. I tend to be a little bit facetious and silly on stage, but in a moment of true genuineness, I thank them from the bottom of my heart. And in fact, if it wasn't for Sharon, this band wouldn't even exist, because I wouldn't even have put it together if it wasn't for her asking me to go on tour with her. So I owe her a lot. and she will personally come out and try to make sure all of you are crying by the end for Sid. So if you have a problem with sharing emotion publicly, get right. Get right with it. It's about to happen. This song is a ghost story. I'm dedicated to Sharon, Heather, Zeke, and Doug, and Stu.